rest of the fucking pigs standing next to you? Are you gonna protect them when they kill your fucking kids? Seriously, it's our tax dollars that pay your bills, and you're out here killing our kids. What is that? No answers? What do you think about that? You guys.